Good afternoon and welcome to the Return Homestead. My name is Mike and my wife Marty and I homestead 40 acres in southeastern Kentucky. Today it is yard and garden maintenance time. We've got a lot of weeds growing up and growing crazy in the garden, so we're going to get busy cleaning this mess up. We have had nearly a non-stop succession of rain over the last couple of weeks. It's kept everything really wet and it is causing the garden to absolutely go haywire. You see these beans are doing fantastically well. We're getting a couple of quarts a day off of the beans. We've got our Baxter Bush tomatoes looking fantastic at the end of this row. The other thing that's growing really well are the weeds. Things are getting pretty thick here in the garden. We've been without a mower. Marty did find an opportunity to do some cutting, but then the mower died out. Our sweet potatoes are buried right now inside of these weeds. We're going to have to get in there and clean those up. But we got to get this grass cut in the garden first. So that is what we're about today, is trying to get some of this grass cut away, get some of the weeds pulled out of the beds. I think what happens to new gardeners who are just getting their start is they go out, they put all the labor in to get the beds in place, they tend to the garden and keep the plants growing until midsummer, and just as summer hits, the weeds go crazy. And it seems like it's just too big a job to stay on top of. Today we want to show you that with just a little bit of effort and the right tools, the right perspective, it's not that difficult to get all these weeds under control. Keep the green pathways growing without having them take over. We just want to encourage you to get out and get some gardening done. So that's what we're going to do today. And just like that, with a little effort with a lawnmower, these beds can be recovered. Your rows will go back to looking normal again. Do still
Thank you, Blue. We do still have to go through here and pull the weeds back off the edge of the weed barrier. But you can see it's doing its job, keeping the weeds to a minimum down underneath the tomatoes. And we also need to do some more grass cutting. We still got half the garden to go. So I'm going to get back on the mower and get to it.
Well, we've reached that point in the day where it's just too hot to be outside working in the garden. So we're going to take a quick trip to Lowe's to get some trim and other things that we need for the laundry room. We'll be back out here this evening to do some pulling of weeds by hand. We still got to get to the sweet potatoes and the berries that are behind me. We do appreciate you joining us here on the Return Homestead. Please subscribe to the channel. Hit that like button while you're in there. We'll see you next time.